degree to Catholic lawmakers and not receive communion. New at 8:30 here today. Around the degree Catholic.
Abortion legislation can no longer receive the most sacred aspect of the religion, that is. House Speaker Michael Madigan and Senate President John Cullerton have both been barred from receiving the sacrament in the Springfield Diocese. The Madigan and ACLU have issued statements disapproving of the bishop's actions.